Hey everyone, Danny here. Welcome back for another week of Thank you very much Thursday. I am so excited to be here with you all today and listen to some Elvis Presley. So today we are going to be listening to Any Way You Want Me, Take 12. So let's jump right into it. But first, if you're new here and you love Elvis, make sure to subscribe to my channel and like this video. Leave me a comment also. And if you're not new here, then just say hello in the comments and definitely give the video a like. And let's enjoy some Elvis together.
Strong as a mountain, or weak as a willow tree.
So impossible for me to not just get swept away and just lost in this song because it is so beautiful. And that is the description of the most unconditional love that there could be. However it is that you want me, whatever it is that you want me to be, that's who I'm going to be for you. That is just to me so pure and so beautiful.
In your hands, my heart is clay to take and hold as you may. I'm what you make me. You've only to take me, and in your arms I will stay. My darling, you hold the key. Yes, any way you want me, well, that's how I will be. I will be.
I honestly think that is the sweetest love song ever written. It gives chills. It makes my stomach just get butterflies inside, and it just makes my heart just feel like it's a balloon. Like it's just, I can't. It is so, so beautiful. I love it so much. And, oh. That made me so emotional, so emotional. What a beautiful song. And Elvis's voice, he's so young in that recording, and his voice is just so open and free, and just, has such vulnerability to him. And that is just completely what comes through in that. So thank you all for being here with me today. I really hope that you enjoyed this reaction. This song is just like, my heart is like pounding. It's so gorgeous. So thank you all so much again, like I said, for being here. And I love you guys. To the moon and back. Bye.
Someday I'll wish upon a star.